Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can auto-size comment box inside a range to fit its content in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Now take a look at this workbook here, and I have two comments here, and I have written something inside the comments, but it's not fitted inside. I need to resize it to see the whole comments, okay? And if I have several comments like this, and I will have to manually resize them so that I can see what's inside without scrolling. And I'm going to auto-size this comment box so that the content inside it fits accordingly, but I'm going to use VBA code, okay? So let's get started. First, click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click Insert and click Module. Write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. Now, if I run the code, it's asking me for the data range. And if I select the data range where I have comments that need to be auto-resized, and if I click OK and close the VBE, and you can see the comment box is automatically resized, and I can see the comments inside it without any scrolling, and it's just right fitted the content. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. And if you have a lots of comments inside a worksheet and you need to do it for the whole worksheet, you will need to watch the next tutorial, because in the next tutorial I'm going to show you how you can automatically resize comment box to fit its content for the whole worksheet. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.